I'm gonna try my first video blog. Let's see how this goes. Trying to keep it interesting for you guys. I don't know if a lot of you know, but there's a project that the government's working on in Houston. It's called the Houston Dome Project. Basically, what it's going to be doing is putting a dome over all of downtown. And then the Galleria, the medical center, those areas. It's a project that they have going on to help save energy. I'm not sure how that's going to work out. Because just protecting one area of the city is pretty difficult. Okay, let's say something, God forbid, happens. There's a natural disaster. There is just some act of nature, an act of God that happens to the city. The dome will be a place of last refuge, right? Well, who's going to decide who gets to go inside or not? What about us? I live in the suburbs. I live in Pearland. Who's going to decide that? President? Mayor? That's a matter of life or death, and safety for sure. And whether or not it's going to work or not, who knows? Who knows? But I went ahead and I have a picture for you guys to see of the dome. I want to know what you think. That's the way it's going to look. All over downtown. It takes up the entire downtown area and even incorporates 45. That limits new skyscrapers from being built. That limits everything to what it is now. So I feel it's going to be somewhat of a big barrier for our city. Because if you think about it, where's room for development? Where's the room for growth? Yeah, it's going to be a huge tourist attraction, and if you think about it, it'll make a great movie, and there'll be a lot of movies shot here for sure. But I just don't understand why they would do it either way. It's not definite, but it's a very, very high possibility. And this isn't the first project that they've been working on in the States. Apparently, they want to move New Orleans out to the ocean. How's that? We have the Venice of America, that's Fort Lauderdale, but New Orleans in the ocean. That's pretty extreme. But first they want to start with our city. Put Houston indoors. They're saying they want us to help conserve electricity. Don't you think keeping a 21 million square foot dome air conditioned in 100 plus degree weather with humidity like Houston is? I don't know how that's gonna work out. But I'm curious to see how that's gonna happen. Because it's gonna have to pass voter approval. But then again, if the government does want it to happen, they'll make sure it happens. I don't know if you guys knew that or not, but I wanted my first video blog to be pretty intelligent. Well, somewhat. You know me, I'm funny either way, but I want you to at least have a good taste of the first time. But, I mean, come on, guys. A dome over the city. What's gonna happen next? Galveston? How they can put the ocean underwater? I mean, under a dome. How are they gonna do that? Huge limitations. The future's near, if you think about it. I guess we're beating China in a way. Well, probably not in technology, but in crazy things like that, oh, I think we're winning. We may be, but it'll be interesting to see what happens, right? Yep. All we can do is wait. Hopefully we don't regret anything. Hopefully we don't get this big hurricane that's supposed to hit. Supposedly that was gonna be Rita. I'm sorry, no. First of all, it was gonna be Katrina, then Rita, then Ike. Okay, they all just had a huge party and they decided to just terrorize our city. Only two of them hit. Only one of them was actually pretty bad, but Ike was only a category 2, but it had swells that were just way too big for anything like we've ever seen or anybody's really seen at all. Makes you think, but can't do much, right? All we can do is live. But anyway, dome over the city. What do you think? We already had the Astrodome, first kind of its world, in the world. Maybe we should try this. Maybe we shouldn't. Who knows? I think I'm done. Bye.